この屋敷の中はすでにゾンビだらけよ。
どこにいたんだよ。
なかなか賢い女だ。
Nami was calmly taking her shower when she heard something very strange. She even asked if Usopp and Chopper said anything, but they said no. At that moment, a ghost takes her arm and then throws her into the wall. The only way out is to go into the bathroom and help Nami, no matter how embarrassing that is. Usopp is very lucky to have the opportunity to see Nami taking a shower, and the funniest thing was to see him thanking her. I'm sure he never forgot what he saw.